Cornwall. It's Ellen.
Thank you.
Okay, thanks. So this is a story of Geordie. As I went out one morning in May, one misty morning early, I espied a fair pretty maid, a-weeping for her Geordie. My Geordie will hang by a golden chain. 'Tis not the chain of many. He was born of a king's royal breed, but lost to a virtuous lady. My Geordie never stole nor cow nor calf. He never hurted any. He stole 16 of the king's royal deer, and he sold them in Bowenny. Go saddle me my milk-white steed, go bridle me my pony, and I will ride to fair London town to plead for the life of Geordie. Two pretty babes have I by me, and the third lies in my body, but I would give them all, every one, if you'll only pardon Geordie. Well, the judge looked over his left shoulder. He said, fair maid, I'm sorry. He said, fair maid, you must be gone. I cannot pardon Geordie. My Geordie will hang by a golden chain. 'Tis not the chain of many. He stole 16 of the king's royal deer, and he sold them in Bowenny.